We finally, after a couple months, make good progress on Brandon's Camaro. Get it up on the rotisserie, get painted chassis black on it, and run into a couple little snags along the way. Stick around.
Metal doesn't flake like that. So,
it's Bondo.
What's up, guys? So Brandon finally got his car back from sandblasting. He sent it out, same company I used, sent his out, he's got his back, and in turn, zoom out a little bit here, let's do a quick walk around the car and I'll show you some of the spots that maybe he's got to work with. Not nearly as bad as mine was in the majority of places. A couple of places are pretty bad, but let's take a look. right, guys, that's gonna end it for this episode. We're gonna be waiting right now on Brandon's components for suspension to come in. Should give us enough time to try to get some of this stuff finalized up on it after it's on the ground, weld back in that cowl, and that's where it's gonna sit for the moment. So other than that, hope you guys liked the video. Subscribe if you do, comment below if you don't, then subscribe anyway so I can actually continue doing this and I know that people watch it. Fun. So other than that, till next time.